This video is about three of the best video editing softwares without Watermark. Hey, Victoria here. Thank you so much for being here again for another video. Thank you for liking, thank you for commenting, thank you for sharing my videos, and thank you so much for subscribing. If this is your first time on my channel, please smash that subscribe button below. Yes, that red subscribe button below and the bell beside it so that you don't miss out on future videos just like this. I've actually downloaded an editing software on my computer before. After hours of learning how to use it and after hours of actually editing my video on it, I was met with this huge watermark on the video. I was so furious. I was so frustrated. If you are in that position right now, or you're just wondering which is the best editing software that you can use without watermark, then this video is for you. And make sure that you watch it to the very end, because I'm going to be sharing with you this PDF. Number one on my list is DaVinci Resolve. DaVinci Resolve, of course, is a free editing software. It has the paid version, but the free version also has almost all the features of the paid version. The paid version only has some other extras, but I tell you, with the free version of the DaVinci Resolve, you have all the features that you will probably need for video editing, for cutting, for joining together, and every other thing you need for video editing. I find DaVinci Resolve very fulfilling for video editing, and the best part, of course, no watermark. In the description box below, you'll find a link to download the DaVinci Resolve on your Windows computer or Mac. And it is worthy to note that DaVinci Resolve only works on x64-bit computers, whatever that means. Because actually I tried it on an x32-bit computer recently, but it did not work. So your computer should be a x64-bit software kind of computer for DaVinci Resolve to work. Just check it out and it might just work. Number two on my list is the Eat Film Express. My God, that editing software is the bomb. It has great footage. It has great editing interface. You can do almost anything with Eat Film Express, and I also love it also because it works on both Mac and Windows computer. And just like the DaVinci Resolve, also it also works only on the x64-bit computer. That means that it works on Windows, Mac with x64-bit software. I don't know, it's something that is actually embedded in computers. But I also tried it on an x32-bit computer, but it did not work. So your computer has to be an x64-bit computer for it to work. So just try it out and see. The third free video editing software I'll be talking about is the VSDC video editor. It's a non-linear editing system that is tailored to edit digital video and audio files in various formats, including high definition ones. And the VDSC video editor actually works on both 32-bit and 64-bit computer. So no matter which computer you use, what I love about this software is that apart from the fact that it gives you high definition outcomes, it has a great interface for editing, you can also download and use it on any type of computer. Yeah, so to download any of these three free best video editing softwares that I've talked about, you should check the description box below for links to download each and every one of them. And don't forget, if you need this information in a PDF file to be, you know, sent directly to your email, please check out the description box also to get it right now. And I'm so grateful that you stayed with me till now. And if this is your first time on the channel, like I said, make sure to hit the subscribe button below. Yes, and make sure to share this video to someone. Someone might just actually need it. Share this video, like this video, leave a comment below on which one you have been using or which other free video editor without Watermark that you use. Please let us know in the comment section. It might actually be helping someone. So thank you so much, and I wish you a productive day wherever you are. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.